basically what we do for the base. Then you come back and start with your taller ones first, towards the center. Just kind of glue them on there. Sometimes it takes a little while for the glue to actually set. So as you're kind of playing with it, they may move a little bit until they actually set. So you might need the space in between time, take a little time. And this is why I suggest doing yours kind of off to the side first to get what you like the idea of, and then it makes it really quick and easy to just kind of place them on in there. You know, I was thinking of using these, but it looks like that one's small enough. I don't think I'm going to use these.